Hello, in this video, I would like to show you how to mount this MS456 on this LIPS inverter module. This is a 19-inch ELO touchscreen. We have special kit for this particular screen and two LED strip and one driver and one special wire harness. Later on, you can see that it's already been pre-wired. So this video mainly just show you how to mount this on the LIPS inverters. Now here's a chassis, so we're gonna remove this. I took out most of the screw here just to save time, and take out this metal cover. One more here. So there's a lot of screws here, so you just to remove the metal cover. Now you see it. Here we go. This is the main module. This is a touch screen interface, and this is a USB port, and this is the LIPS inverter. Okay, you see this power right here coming from here, AC power. This is the power supply section, and this is a inverter section. So how are we gonna mount this? Is we had to mount our driver somewhere here. Okay, so and that way the two should we go this side, right? Top and bottom. So anyway, you see this, just want to show you really quick. So this one should mount here, how it's connected, and this is for upsetting this wire, but we show it later on. So in order to mount here, we have to remove some of the components, like two transformer, capacitor, this heatsink, and we had to remove. Otherwise it won't fit. See, move like this, that's about it. Alright, so now we have to, next thing, we need to take it out this module and remove the components. Okay, we take out this backlight lamp. So don't worry about other circuitry, because as long as you remove this transformer, output transformer, and the inverter circuitry will automatically disable itself. So another means that it won't activate anymore, it won't generate any high voltage at all. It will automatically disable its circuit. Hello. Now I have just removed the transformer. You see that there's two transformer, one capacitor and one heatsink. So after we remove it, you know, you can mount the inverter converter right here, right on the top of the module. And by using, simply reducing this two plastic adhesive. So what we do is that first, we're gonna put it back here and try to position a little bit and make sure the cover puts back. So should be fine within the LIPS inverter, inside the LIPS inverter, so it shouldn't be a problem. So what we need to do is that we need to mount it right here. Basically, just see, peel it off. Because we need to connect the wire adapter, so if you do like this, this may not be long enough, so we had to do like this. Okay, TV off. Just push it, perfect. Okay, so as I showed you before, this LED kit comes with the you know, two LED strips, one wire adapter, and one a LED driver ranged mount. This one is a special make wire harness for this particular ELO Touch 19-inch screen. So one end, you see this, connected here. The other end connect to the power supply. Right here. So this end, connect this one so you can power up the main modules. Alright, so next thing you need to do, and we need to put back this plastic cover. Now we have mount a LED back, LED driver, and we connect our wire adapters. Now we are ready to put back a this plastic cover. It's quite easy, and just put it back like it should be before. Oops, before. And this markings. Here, okay, marking here. There we go. And just put back this. Just put it back. Alright. Yep. So we just put the screw back and put this connector back. Oh, I'm sorry. Connect this connector here. And this one. And then put all the screw back. And now next thing we need to do for this Elotouch and just install. Took the screen out and install two LED strip and the wire come out from here. And you just connect it to it. And so again, Lips inverter is not as easy as a standalone inverter in terms of mounting our LED drivers. But see, all you need to do is you have to remove some components, especially the transformers, and that on the way to remove it, so create some get some more room to fit this MS456UB LED driver. So it's not that difficult. Thank you for watching.